Hi, I'm Vanquished Angel, and welcome back to my channel. And today we're looking at another open-sourced operating system. This one's going to be a BSD derivative called TrueOS. And we're going to set this up in there. I'm just choosing one of the BSD ones to try. I don't know if BSD is light on system resources or not. Wouldn't matter because I would set it up higher like that anyway, because that's kind of where I'm comparing them. Dynamically located, 16 gigabytes, that's fine. And now we're going to start it up. Go TrueOS start. I don't know what all this is. Do I have to push something? I'm confused right away off the bat. I'm going to go to full screen. Let's try single user. I didn't change the video memory for this one. It's soliciting an IPv6 router. Okay, so it seems like we got a smaller window here. English. I like English. I do speak a little bit of Spanish. Wow, the mouse is exceptionally responsive, almost too much so. We're gonna do desktop. But I like how wow. That's impressive that it detected my NVIDIA card. I like that. However, that's not the latest driver. Well, that says that's legacy. But we're not going to install the drivers for my NVIDIA card. We're just going to stick with the VirtualBox. Huh, that's pretty impressive. I like that it realized it was being installed in VirtualBox. We're just going to put that one, and then we're going to click Next. Don't know what that all means. Start, yes. So far, I'm really liking it. It's really responsive, really fast, and it's just kind of to the point, and I like that. If you saw that in my other videos, just clean, cut, go. Don't waste my time. That was pretty much it. That's really impressive. And it is done. I think you get a little bit of time there to choose. So it must be based off of FreeBSD or something. We're just gonna go with that. I'm gonna say yes. English, yes. I don't know what domain name is, unless that's an internet reference. So it has a root. Good enough. See if that'll work. Oh, there was the sound, so it's working. We're just gonna go next because we're just testing this out. Well, it was kind of nice for the first time set up Wizard, I guess. A little bit confusing, but again, I've never used BSD before. It looks like it's rebooting. First Angel. Do we have other options here? Fluxbox, I guess. There. Now, I like the wallpaper. Desktop configuration. Oh yay, appearance, theme, window effects, there. My first impression is I kind of liked it when I initially saw it, but the way this is kind of laid out here, I don't really care for it. So there's like screen configuration, I suppose. Default. See if we can make it bigger. We cannot. That might be a limitation of the drivers or something. Definitely not going there. So we're just gonna click close. So can't make it bigger. Like we saw on other Linuxes. And that might, you know, if I were to install it, then that might be different. So let's see, oh. Okay, well it has Firefox. See if I click that, what happens? Well, yay, Firefox works. Okay, so I guess that's all right. I'm just gonna, the mouse is really responsive. I mean, I like that, that's good. It's almost too responsive. So then there's this stuff, this list of stuff in here. I guess it's okay, I don't like it. I'm not a happy camper about that. Yeah, I didn't push nothing that I'm aware of. So like VLC. See, that's okay. The search is good. I don't like the menu and how it's set up. Not even at all. So let's try to find some sort of software center. Browse applications, maybe. Software. Okay, so that don't work. Documents, pictures, videos, control panel maybe. Well, maybe there's something available in the update manager. Well, it's got repositories. I don't know what that is. It's a rolling release. Okay, so that part's kind of cool. Settings. Recent updates, settings. So we're gonna take that down. Oh, it's probably the app cafe here. Launch the app cafe. Browse. I already don't like how it's set up. It's clunky. It's messy. Okay, so they got some stuff organized here. They got like games and stuff. Let's see. Do they have wine? They should. Apple has wine. Okay, so they do. So that would be doable. Let's see if they have Play on Linux. Play on BSD. That works. That's cool that they have that. I could make this work, it's just so clunky, I don't like it. Like, TrueOS major, base, local. I don't know. So the plus side is it's very smooth and it does work well. It's got LibreOffice you can add for its Office applications. It's probably got others, but LibreOffice is the main one. Let's go back. There's just too much there. Email clients, let's check that out. Now, we already have Thunderbird. There's Claws Mail, Fetch Mail, Geary. I'm kind of a fan of Silfeed, actually, because it's just so lightweight. Let's see if we can find Silfeed. So, no, I'm pushing buttons. It is in here. So, that's cool. Okay. So, it's all right. It's just not one of my favorites. But maybe it's the desktop. So, possibly we could still use it. There's LXDE. I like LXDE. What about LXQT? LXQT. And it's there. Well, maybe not completely. Bits and pieces of it are there. Okay. Well, it's usable. It's fast. It's quick. It seems pretty lightweight. I don't know if there's any sort of benchmarking tool to show you guys. I don't know what this is. Let's see. Browse applications. There's a task manager that might work. So there's CPU usage, which is 8%. So it's a little bit higher than the other ones. Because it looks like it's hanging around at about 8%, 8 or 9. That's higher. Memory, total, wired, active, cache, inactive, and then free. And looks like it's doing all right on the memory. It's not too bad. I can't tell exactly how much it's using from this, but I don't know what wired memory means. So, all right. Well, this is a view of TrueOS. I would probably leave it. Honestly, I probably won't use it. I don't have too much really bad to say about it. It's light, it's responsive, but it's also clunky. Doesn't appear to be able to be adjusted to fit my screen, though that could be the drivers. I did not mean to just log out, I meant to shut down. Okay, that's what it's doing. I probably won't use it. I just don't like it. So, but there you have that one. And you kind of got an overview of it. Okay, thanks for watching, and as always, have a good day.